Hello. Welcome to FonePaw Channel. FonePaw Screen Recorder is a professional video screen recording software, which will capture your screen for Windows and Mac computer in several steps. First, launch the program and there is a window reminding you of the difference between the register version and trial version. 3 minutes limits for the trialed version. Let's try the snapshot first. After clicking the snapshot button, select the area you want. Then, the powerful editor can let you take a note on the snapshot, drawing or adding texts, arrows to the snapshot, brush, airbrush, and tag number, text on the screenshot. Then, it's to save the snapshot. Next mode is the audio recorder. You can enable or disable the system sound and microphone sound. Click on the More settings, there you can choose the audio formats and the quality. So, that's the audio recorder, really easy to use. Here, there is the quick switch to the other modes. Let's launch the video recorder. On the panel, as you can see, the first one is the recording area settings. Select the entire computer screen or part of it to begin your capturing. There are some presets. Hide the frame line by clicking the button. Beside it, you can turn on your webcam or not. Adjust the webcam window and move to other places. Next to the webcam button, there the system sound and microphone sound settings. In the More settings, there are many advanced choices for people who want more advanced functions, such as the mouse detecting, hotkeys settings, and output settings. Snapshot format, video format, video codec, video quality, frame rate, and so on. There are two extraordinary functions, which called follow the mouse and lock window. First, select the recording area and choose to follow the mouse. Then you can find the recording area. Always follow your mouse when recording. From the review, the recording area is around the mouse all the time. The lock window means that the program will record the selected area, no matter you move the window or not. Select the window from the drop-down list. And you can also customize the window. Then begin to record. It will always record the window you select. The last, it's how to record screen on Windows in a normal way. If you just want to record the screen normally, you can choose the full screen or fix region and click the record button. After the countdown, it's recording. On the panel, you can set the record length, which will limit the recording time. And it will show the rest storage of the drive and the maximum time to record. Take a snapshot while recording. Of course, you can also take a note using the pencil tools. It's the same as we introduced at the beginning of the video. And you can control the sound. Stop the recording and review the video and then save it. You can edit the videos and snapshots in the library, or delete them, share them to social media. So, that's all. If you want to see more mobile tips, you can subscribe us or go to FonePaw.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.